Hello everybody, my name is Dalam. I'm in class E5L. Today I'm going to tell you about my experience on Phú Quốc Island. One day, I took a boat to the sea, swept away by big wave. I'm with Jenna and Timmy on the island. It's hot and dry. There are many hills and waterfalls, but there aren't lakes and mountains. There are many trees and half wild animals like bears, foxes, monkeys, and snakes. I'm excited to have fun with my friend, but little scared from the wild animal. We cook food on the boat. We took knife first aid kit from the ship to help us survive on the island. I make fire and sit on the tent to stay safe from the dangerous animal. That is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.